what do you expect for this year's Trumpet Award?
Well, I'm just happy to be a part of it. I'm happy to get the Civil Rights Award. I think it's very important that we do this. And Nona Clayton is a pioneer in civil rights, and I'm very honored to be here tonight.